And we had a question from the audience. And before
as we always do, we open up the floor to questions. So if you have any questions, you're welcome to go in and just put in your questions right there. We always want to be of service. We always want to pay it forward and make it so easy for you to serve others and help others end up with home ownership that we're happy to answer any questions you might have.
Absolutely. So today's theme in the I.D.E.A.L. series that we're doing, the next four, this one and the next four are all going to be I.D.E.A.L. And this is about income. So you've basically talked about, hey, we got income when we got the first $42,000 from Mr. Vietnam. Then every month we got income, $3,200. And then at the end, when he paid out, we got income as well. So basically, are you just saying that there's three times that you get paid and that's all the income you can get when you're involved in real estate?
Not quite. Not quite. In fact, when we attract our customer in the first place, the first step we put them into is our membership. So we do have a Path to Home Ownership membership. It is $50 per person per year. And all of our clients, 100% of our clients are on the Path to Home Ownership program. So we're very excited to offer that to them. And it includes videos, it includes training, it includes teaching about maintenance. There's a number of benefits and services that we provide to them. We review their credit report. We determine where they are on the credit spectrum and how soon it will be before they can end up with ownership of a home with a brand new loan from the bank. So we look at a lot of things in their world. Another thing we look at is how can we improve their situation? So moving up on the credit scale, for example, and being able to get a better credit score. We're affiliated with a nonprofit organization that helps them with that process. There's another organization that we work with that helps them with their utilities, with their security system, with their identity, so many different things. When they sign up for those things, they're getting benefits as well. So you become a server, basically, of those clients in many different ways, not just housing, but in a lot of things in their life. So in our world, what we do first is they sign up for the membership. And yes, there's an income stream attached to that. If they sign up for credit restoration, you get paid for that. They sign up for a variety of services that they're going to need anyway, that they're going to spend money on anyway. If we can help them save money with that, you get paid for signing them up in the first place. And secondly, you get paid a residual income every month. So that's a few examples of what we do with our clients. In addition to their down payment money, in addition to their monthly money, we want to do as many things as we can to help them and serve them, always with an eye towards improving on the situation that they already have.